We need to offshore drill for oil and natural gas. We need to drill here, and we need to drill now.
So what if there's only 2 years of petroleum? Come on, let's overturn the offshore drilling moratorium. My Chevy truck is a thirsty bee buzzing around the hive. So drill it, I don't care if you spill it. I need to drive. And not 55.
Say, Mo.
What's that, Joe?
What's the difference between a Hummer and a pickup truck?
Now take a lesson from the tale of the Exxon Valdez. A ship captain can run aground, there's hardly any penalties. So tow those platforms off the shore and let those drillers thrive. I don't need pristine beaches, I need to drive. Say, Joe.
Yeah, Mo.
If a train leaves Chicago traveling 50 miles an hour.
Whoa, Mo, I ain't taking no train. And no carpools neither.
$4 a gallon is just bad for my health. The speculators are draining off my wealth.
That's